Alright, we're back. I don't think I'll be able to do the final push today. But I'll be able to get really close to it and then finish it tomorrow. You know some stuff, you don't know other stuff. And don't accept credit cards. Here, have your food. Très bon. I've intrigued her, haha. I'd like to get to like the 27th or the 28th before I stop. Wow, not telling your boyfriend you're just going overseas? What the hell, man? That's not okay. Hey, level 10, we made it. Plot? Get out of here, plot. Oh no, it's just this. Our opinion. Thank you. What if he just buys another lighter? Alright, and we went to kill someone. I'm sorry, but I had to hang out with Art Guy. Sure, let's go. Woof woof. Angry dog. Oh yeah, that's not good. Yeah, sorry I broke your teeth or whatever. Lucky Charm. Predestined. This one doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it to the 31st yet. But as I said, I'll get to the 28th and then I'll stop for the day. Oh yeah, career crap.
Let's begin. I don't have much to say, though. All right. First, are you planning on going to college after you graduate?
College.
I see. Well, if you've given serious thought to your decision. Now, it's important to keep in mind that this decision is yours and yours alone. If someone else makes it for you, and then you'll have to live with the consequences. But to be honest, I'm quite confident in you.
Yay!
You've really matured over this last year. I'm sure you're aware of it as well. What do you think has helped to bring about this change the most? I see. Well, whatever the reason, you should be proud of the young man you've become. That's all for now. Let's see. Who's next? Ah, Aiga-san. Would you mind letting her know? Thank you.
So, you're like a robot, right, Matt?
I'm sorry, I... When I finally calmed down after New Year's, I realized something. When I fought Ryoji, I got really scared when my consciousness began to fade. But that wasn't all. I was also confused and embarrassed when I realized I couldn't defeat him. But I couldn't defeat him 10 years ago either. I really have changed. I've been thinking a lot about this change that's occurred in me. You know, in the past, if I didn't understand something, I would just ask someone to explain it to me. But since I've decided to live, no one's been able to answer the questions I've been facing. However, the reason why I wanted to be close to you was so I could monitor death, but... Even though death is gone now, I still want to be by your side.
Aww.
I still don't know what it means to live yet, but I want to learn the answer, and I think I can, if I'm with you. So please take me with you. I may not be strong enough, please. Thank you.
I gotta finish the Starling. Oh, he's leaving. This doesn't seem like a good ending. Have a car. Lifelong friend. Hello. I'm sure we might win, maybe. Is this art club final level? No, I guess so, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna trigger this one. Quit the club, oh no. Yeah, he's gonna be a doctor. Dependable guy. If I ever get injured, he better save me. Award letter for some reason. Yay, Dr. Seth. Yay, he'll perform the surgery. Alright, cool. I have a doctor friend. Lifelong doctor friend. Norn! Okay, I'll get to the end of 27th day, and then I'll stop. Sure, let's spend time with August. Old lady in a mall. Muley. But I don't wanna. You might want to work on that. Crap, I gave bad advice, maybe. How does this raise the level? That's weird. That's gonna be it for me today. Probably. I mean, there's only like 4 days left anyway. Take it easy, guys. Have a great day. I will be back tomorrow to hopefully finish the game. Let's see if I can, though. Until then, take it easy. Thanks for watching. Bye. And thanks.